We're back in the kitchen at Spurs training ground and we're going for the Battle of Brazil between Richarlison and Emerson. They're going head to head for AIA's Kitchen Kickoff. We're going to start by picking the ingredients. I'm going to get you to pick up one number and we'll see what the protein is that we're going to use. What number is it?
Six.
Six? Chicken. You like chicken?
Ah, I love chicken.
Your pick. For this ball, it's going to tell us what vegetables we're going to use. 15. We've got some broccoli and some spinach. You like your spinach?
No.
Okay, just broccoli then. And we've got last ball here is for our carbohydrate. Number 12, egg noodles. Very simply, we've got chicken, we've got some egg noodles, and we've got some vegetables to go into it. Possibly not the spinach, but this says to me, chicken chow mein. Easy.
I don't think so, but I try.
Here's how it should be done. You want to start with slicing your mange tout or any greens. Slice your chicken nice and thin so it cooks super quick. Half a tablespoon of oyster sauce, similar amount of light soy, some dark soy for colour to wrap around the noodles, about half to a teaspoon of sesame oil, a little bit of oil at a time, swirl that oil around. Only once it's smoking hot does your chicken go in. My carrots, the hardest veg. Bring the chicken over the top so it doesn't burn. And then give it a tummy in the head. Round and round, back and forwards. Broccoli, quick fold through. My mange tout, nice and finely sliced. Again, quick stir. And your noodles can go in. Oh, I love that sizzling sound. And at the point where you see this smoke on the outside, you're gonna pour your sauce in. My chicken chow mein, quick and easy. That's how it's supposed to be done. Are you ready to cook?
Yes.
Have you ever cooked before?
No.
Most importantly, guys, this is a competition.
I win.
And suddenly they're alive. Are you ready? You like pasta?
Yeah, I like pasta.
What sauce do you like?
Bolognese.
Yeah, you like it really meaty or you like lots of tomatoes?
Tomatoes.
Tomatoes.
Yeah.
And when you're training, do you just eat pasta?
Yeah, every day. Every day the same.
Every day
pasta. Spaghetti, bolognese,
yeah.
Ham and chicken.
Ham and chicken in your bolognese?
Yeah.
Ham, chicken in the bolognese?
Yeah.
It's everything?
Yeah, my friend, it's very good.
And for you?
Omelette.
What do you like in your omelette?
Cheese, ham and tomato.
Yeah, simple.
Simple, simple.
Simple, but tasty. Okay. 3, 2, 1, wok. Okay, go, 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 go. Okay, we're cooking. Right, this sizzling sound is good. You want to hear it sizzling.
Oh, good.
Yeah, be a bit more strong with it, yeah? Richarlison, don't be scared. Like this, push in, ah! Push in. Ah! We've finally won this.
It's very easy, my friend.
This is easy, this is easy. Next, a little bit more oil. Yeah! Okay, okay, okay. Spinach, spinach. Throw that in. Throw your spinach in.
Noodles, no?
Noodles. Noodles.
Noodles, no?
Okay, now, yeah. Right, now, in the middle. Pick it up. Roll. Okay.
What?
All right, I'll show you, okay? Ready? In the middle. Pick it up.
Yeah.
Shake, 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 shake. Okay.
Yeah, yes.
Okay.
My friend, I think it's finished, eh?
Yeah, you're pretty much there. Okay, switch it off. I feel like one of you have definitely burnt something, and that is part and parcel of the fun, but I think you're good. Your chicken is cooked. You're ready. You got to make it look beautiful. Whoa, look at that.
My friend.
My friend.
My friend.
You're my friend.
The best food.
Okay, your spring onion for the top.
Best of the world, my friend. Broccoli.
Right, I'm gonna try.
Broccoli.
Oh, very nice. Okay, one quick show of your woks. I'd say they're both as bad as each other. But I think your noodle dishes look good. I'm gonna try.
Hey, my friend, try with chicken. Yeah, please.
Okay, with a bit of chicken. Okay, thank you, chef.
Very nice, no? Very good.
You know what? I thought yours was going to be better.
Yeah.
But that is the tastiest dish.
Você não entendeu o que ele falou, cara?
Acho que entendi.
O que ele falou, então?
O seu tá melhor, mas o meu tá mais saboroso.
Richardson, congratulations.
Ah, rapaz, você tem que me respeitar, rapaz. Thank you.
That's lovely. Very good.
Thank you.
If you want to eat like the pros, you can download the healthy and quick recipe card right here.